Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friends. I'll carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
I know!
Oh, shit! Get smashed through the wall! Now.
take that. Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Destroyed.
Just what I needed. Take that. Okay, that's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Got him. Watch it! Tracker!
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. still. Breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
More DR1s, take them out!
He's dead!
Great.
Give up!
Hey, through here.
Definitely the way we came in, just a little further. Snipers!
I wonder what else she's built!
Damn it. Now we got snipers!
I wonder what else she's built!
Damn it. Now we got snipers!
I wonder what else she's built!
Thank you. Eyes up. X is just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's bots found Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself.
Got it! I'm out. Now. Got him.
Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Hey, we need a way to drop the slab.
I'll take that.
Hey, you've got to lower the crane.
Already. We're waiting.
Done.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go.
More TV's incoming. that?
I gotta admit, Runaways, you did pretty good back there.
Pretty good?
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that. Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better. Yeah!
You're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine!
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go.
You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait.
Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit.
Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William!
Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind! Secure the power station.
Thanks, shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there!